through. The Severe Storms Prediction Center has put part of Florida into a risk for severe